Oi, puppy.
Going in.
Damn it!
They're standing there explaining kind of like the cliff, blah blah, the ocean, all that garbage.
And like jazz, yes.
Nothing everybody like, cares about. Like, can't even understand what he's saying. But me and OT are standing there, and my parents and whatnot. And then OT's like, she wants to get a better look, because OT's not satisfied with taking the back seat. She starts charging away. OT's got, she looks like the Hobbit, okay? If the Hobbit was a crusty old lady, that's OT.
Yeah.
She walks the edge of the cliff, she takes a good look, she's like, yeah, it looks pretty nice. And she's like, yeah, she's telling me, going, Nicolet, Nicolet, come over here, it's looking good.
Hey, that's pretty good.
So,
I'm good.
I run over, I'm like, yeah, what's up? So I'm coming over to OT, but OT had one too many margaritas that morning. So
that morning,
no, she's
for
a
breakfast.
Heavy drinker. She's standing over the egg. She's going, oh, it's look at this, right? So I'm walking over, and then OT's taking a few tumbles backwards. I'm like, hold on, there's a cliff right behind here, buddy. So she takes one or two extra stumbles, and I start darting. I'm like, no way.
I'm not losing my grandma today.
My grandma's about to plummet 40 feet into the ocean, man. She's not buoyant enough. Her hands will wear down. Try to get her. She's tumbling. The tour guide's going, no, Momocito, whatever the hell is.
Momocito.
And I'm running over. I grab her, right? She's tumbling back. She's like, oh, Nicolet. She's still not grasping the whole situation. She's dangling over her cliff. I pull her back. She's like, oh, Nicolet. Like, I see the fishies around. She's like, no,
fishies. The fishies.
Unless she's got extra vision in her one eye, she's not seeing no fishies.
Damn it.
Yama? Okay. Oh, get out the way. Oh, mom, let the camera. Oh, get burnt.
I didn't even hear what you burned me with, but
okay. I mean, you said, oh, you're all gonna lose. And I'm like, we're not you, Andrew.
So just kidding.
We're not actually working out. Mm. I really like mine.
I swear.
Oh my. Holy shit. That would be a blank. Wow, you have that copy pass to unlock.
Yep.
Coming to terms with, did you ever hear the tragedy?
Read it all.
Don't read the whole thing?
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Right. You can't even read the whole thing. It goes over the page.
Why not? You're welcome.
Thank You're God. I was literally going to start throwing something if you didn't pick it. I've been waiting on that card since the
all
damn
this effort. Control V.
I was waiting for that card to come up since last session.
Oh, let it snow.
My life is ruled by a vicious cycle of the penny whistle solo from My Heart Will Go On.
Sorry.
Where's Steve when you need him? I want that clarinet. That clarinet you play. I haven't been that. No. I don't want to. Well, why was I?
Are you serious? I pulled the video up and everything!
Oh, you're just bad.
Shut up, Jeswin.
Yeah. Pizza.
Science will never explain the origin of reverse cowgirl. But honestly, I would like to know the origin.
Yeah, what is reverse cowgirl?
No.
Can you even explain?
Okay, I shall describe it. Okay? Description.
Wait. Come on, Jeswin.
So,
the dude is just either laying down and like just sitting down, relax. And then the girl's like, out.
I would love you to stare at me to sleep with this.
Okay. Yeah.
Damn it!
That girl is okay, but I want to go with the other kind of jokes.
Jeswin, it's okay. Me and you are never gonna get anything.
I did very much like this jazz hit. That was good.
The girl's best friend is me, 9 years old. Wakes me, dude.